minding my own business. This crazy old codger with a cane shows up. He says he's my distant relative. I don't see any resemblance. So he says, how would you like to be rich? I said, sure. Sporting event till the end of the century. All I have to do is bet on the winner, and I'll never lose. So I said, what's the catch? He says, no catch. Just keep it a secret. After that, he disappeared. I never saw him again. One more thing. He said someday a crazy, wild-eyed scientist or a kid may show up asking about that book. And if that ever happens, honey, I never thought it would be you.
You won't be here forgetting one thing. What the hell is that?